People under the age of 18 have now died from COVID-19 in Douglas County since the start of the pandemic. The health department says a girl with underlying conditions who was vaccinated died from the virus last week. Four other deaths were reported since last Thursday, a man and three women over the age of 60. Since the start of the pandemic, the total number of deaths related to COVID-19 in Douglas County now stands at 1,238.